Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video, I'd like to do one on how to update apps for your iPhone. Make sure your apps are up to date and functioning correctly. Apps are an essential player in the Apple ecosystem. There are tons of Apple exclusive apps which unlock key functions of your iPhone, and there are some apps that are crucial to the socialization. Whether the case, once an app version is out of date, it's usually a good idea to update it. Otherwise, the older version may stop working correctly. First, let's go over the quick answer. To update apps on the iPhone, go to the App Store and account under Available Updates or Upcoming Automatic Updates. Tap either Update All at the top or Update next to each app. Updating apps is straightforward and can be done directly from the App Store. Making sure your apps are all up to date will ensure their proper functioning on a daily basis. Go to App Store, tap the Account button, your profile picture circle in the top right, scroll down to the Available Updates section. If you have Automatic Updates enabled, this section will say Upcoming Automatic Updates instead. Tap Update All to update all of your up-to-date ready apps at once. Tap Update next to an app if you want to update it individually. How to automatically update apps on an iPhone. Open Settings, scroll down and tap the Apple Store tab. Under Automatic Downloads, tap the App Updates slider to turn the function on or off. I wanted to add in the way I update my apps. I don't like to do them automatically because I want to know what has just been updated. So the way I do it is I have my App Store icon on my main screen. I tap and hold it, and then under the submenu has updates. I tap on updates, and then if there's, you want to pull down to refresh, and if there's any updates, upper right corner, update all. So that was my video on how to update your apps for your iPhone, and you could use it also for your iPad. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below, and until next time, I'm out.